Italia Yacht è un marchio che nasce nella...
Italia Yachts is a brand that comes from the Venice Lagoon through a group of sail experts. The 1398 model is the pivotal boat from this series, which in just a few years has come to the fore and seen a positively healthy welcome from buyers. It was designed by the Italia Yachts and Design Team, run by Maurizio Cassuti in terms of the boat and Emmanuel Pillions for the interiors.
Italia Yachts nasce da una unione di una serie di velisti professionisti e di gente che...
So it was formed by a group of professional sailors and other people who have sailed all their lives.
La tradizione e la competenza...
Who all wanted to preserve the tradition and skills they've acquired over the years by developing their own boats.
Sono delle barche molto tradizionali con attenzione ai...
They are very traditional boats with a lot of attention given to detail and huge attention given to the build and the waterline concept.
Le linee d'acqua sono senza forzature e permettono una conduzione con estrema...
The water lines aren't forced, so it's very easy to sail. Even bad weather doesn't hinder this boat. The 1398 comes in three versions, with two cabins and two baths, three cabins and two baths, and four cabins with two baths.
Abbiamo provato la versione che...
We tried out the version that seems the more balanced. Three cabins and two baths.
A prua la cabina.
The best cabin is at the bow, the owner's. That has a bathroom and separate shower. At the stern there are two twin cabins.
La qualità della lavorazione degli interni è uno dei punti di forza di...
The workmanship on the inside is one of the strong points of the Italia 1398. The teak vein runs throughout the whole boat, even the round bits. The utility area and the table in the dining area have raised edges, but are still made with just one piece.
Anche in cucina, qualità...
Even in the kitchen, it's the details that count. The edge of the Corian floor is non-slip. There are two fridge areas, one with an upright door for everyday use, and a well that can become a freezer if you want. For a boat that's entrenched in tradition and experience, of course there's a map table, plus a big storage space underneath, and a panel for the instruments. There are two details in particular where the experience in design shines through, an area to store sails under the kettle and bayonet-style hatch.
Siamo davanti a Chioggia con Italia 1398. Stiamo già navigando di Bolina con tutta la randa e il Genoa. Vento circa...
We're just outside Chioggia on the Italian 1398. We're already sailing close hauled with the full mainsail and Genoa. The wind is about 7 knots and we're going about 6.5. The sailboat is also of course made up of numbers plus displacement or weight, though weight's not quite the exact definition, as well as the sail area and the shape of the hull. This is a boat to cruise in, and whoever designed it wanted to say as much, but it performs quite simply. What does that mean? You can sail with not much wind, but also a lot of wind only means the helm reacts even more securely. That you can reduce the sail, but maintain the capacity to navigate. The search for large internal space has expanded the beam average of the boat, which makes it a little more difficult to guide. Narrow and thin boats with a single blade are actually easier, especially in the waves.
Dove si perde, beh, un pizzico di prestazioni all'asco, dove è possibile planare, però tutto il resto...
Where does it lose out? Well, performance slides a little when you plane, but for everything else, actually, there's a gain. Close hauling is easier. The angle to the wind is better. Conditions which are particularly good for the Mediterranean. And its warm breezes. A boat like this is certainly nicer to use.
Un elemento chiave per raggiungere buone prestazioni è il momento raddrizzante.
A key element in achieving good performance is the righting moment. How do we get it? Well, on this boat, the centerboard case is a box of steel that ends with a big torpedo of lead. This is the best position in order to take advantage of the weight in the bottom of the boat.
La lavorazione di questa carena è con stratificazione manuale, le resine sono...
This is a boat that's been built manually, layer by layer. The resins are vinyl ester. There's a structural cage with carbon reinforcements that supports the most stressed parts. The other details are worth noting. The walkways on the deck are completely free. The outer sartia is enclosed whilst the inner one is beside the deckhouse. The drum of the Genoa winder is on the deck, which also means the surface area of the sail is increased. The owner of this boat has chosen a carbon mast built by Southern Spars with a Park Avenue boom. Italia 1398 shows that even in Italy, in our country, you can build boats of great quality. It's a boat designed for owners who know the objects they are sailing, who know what to choose.